Net account. Year-ended common stock at end of year. January 31, 1911 $2,883,000 $53,159,000 1912 $2,937,000 $53,464,000 1913 $2,803,000 $53,740,000 1914 $3,432,000 $54,700,000